You can use Photoshop layer masks to add or remove pixels quickly and creatively without having to constantly undo or redo your work. Open a file with a texture of your choice and drag it into the objects window. Place the texture in front of the object and give its layer a 60% transparency for the time being. Select the layer mask icon. A small white rectangle appears to the side of the layer preview. Now you're in layer mask mode. In layer mask mode, you can only paint and erase pixels. Select the eraser tool. Erase around your object freely. Notice that I have gone too far into the vase. To bring my texture back, select the brush tool and see the texture come back again. In layer mask mode, the object in your layer never disappears. Your pixels turn transparent when using the eraser tool and turn opaque when using the brush tool. To toggle between the brush and eraser tools, press B on your keyboard for brush and E for eraser. Now go back to your layer and increase your transparency to 90%. Try using layer masks every time you want to edit images and want to have the option of coming back to correct or bring back original details. For other tips like this, or to enroll in a Photoshop training course, visit geniusdv.com.